If you're working with architecture or visualization and you've tried tools like Midjourney or Stable Diffusion, you'll want to see this. PromeAI is a tool I use almost daily on real projects for inspiration, early visuals, and even partially in my final images. It works and it fits into my actual workflow, not just for experiments, but for delivering real architectural content. This course shows exactly how I use PromeAI in professional settings. And the best part, you don't need to know anything about AI to take this course. It's designed to take you from the very first prompt to complex workflows for more advanced users, step by step. PromeAI is fast and easy to use. It runs externally in your browser and doesn't slow down your computer. You don't need plugins, installations, or complicated setup to get started. And that's a big deal, especially when deadlines are tight. The course covers three core features in depth: AI image generator, sketch rendering, and region rendering. These may seem relatively simple at first, but to use them effectively, you need to understand how they actually work. I'll show you how to push each of them to the limit and how to combine them with image editing to gain full control. I use Photoshop in that process, and I'll show you exactly how it's done. This course also covers one of the workflows I get asked about the most: how to generate multiple views of the same project with consistent styles, materials, seasons, and lighting. It involves reversing the classic 3D to image workflow, and yes, it works. We talk a lot about workflows throughout this nearly 5-hour course, not just how to use the tool, but when, why, and in combination with what. We talk about how AI fits into concept development, how it changes the way we brainstorm and explore ideas. That part of the process will never be the same again. You'll see real projects, offices, housing, university interiors, lounges, cafeteria, and more. We go through aerial rendering, exterior scenes, interior designs, detail shots, and mood studies. We touch on important topics like seasonal variations, how to control sun direction and light using AI, and how AI can help us generate people textures into visuals in a convincing way. This feature is already starting to creep into real architectural visualization workflows, and I'll show you how to make it work. We'll explore lesser-known but useful features like AI-generated plan drawings, cutout renderings, texture locking, and image to video. At the end, I offer a set of assignments you can work through at your own pace, use them to test what you've learned, or make them alongside the course as you go. These are included in the course material. You can also book feedback or consulting if you want to go deeper and grow faster as an architect or architectural visualization specialist. If you want to learn more about the course, you can find the extended information by clicking the More Info button at the course page at catman.dk. I have worked with architecture and visualization for over 20 years. I followed AI closely and tested it in real-world projects from the very beginning. In this course, I share everything I've learned, all the secrets and insider knowledge, clearly, honestly, and in a way you can apply right away in your own daily work. See more courses and learn more at catman.dk or click the link in the description to go directly to the course. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you inside the course.